So an icon of classic Hollywood has died. Doris Day was one of the biggest box office draws in the country in the 1950s and 60s. She was a symbol of wholesome romance in films like Pillow Talk and That Touch of Mink. And she also had countless hits as a pop singer, including Que Sera Sera. Doris Day retired decades ago to Carmel-by-the-Sea, California, and dedicated herself to animal rights, among other causes. She was 97 years old.